Shri Subhash Vyas will be rendering Rag Purvi. Accompanying him on the tabla is Kulbushan Bhargav, on the harmonium, Mehmood Dholpuri, and on the tanpura, Shankar Gite and I.S. Bhavra. Shri Subhash Vyas. Shri Subhash Vyas will be rendering Rag Purvi. Accompanying him on the tabla is Kulbushan Bhargav, on the harmonium, Mehmood Dholpuri, and on the tanpura, Shankar Gite and I.S. Bhavra. Shri Subhash Vyas.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, da 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 da. dani hu dani tadar dani tadi hu tadi hu tadar dani dostano tare tare tadar tadar tare tare tadar tadar tom tadar tadar da tadi anure tadi anure tadar
moments from now we will present Sri Satish Vyas, also the son of Pandit C.R. Vyas. Having had some initial training in vocal music from his father, Sri Satish Vyas took up the Santoor and has been a disciple of Pandit Shiv Kumar Sharma for more than 12 years. This evening he will be accompanied on the tabla by Shafat Ahmed Khan and on the tanpura by I.S. Bhamra.
Thank you.
In a few moments from now, we will be presenting a vocal recital by Pandit C.R. Vyas. Having received training from great masters like Raja Ram Bua Parodkar, Pandit Mirashi Bua, and Pandit Jagannath Bua Purohit, Pandit C.R. Vyas's music reflects an ideal blend of the Kirana, Gwalior, and Agra gharanas. A recipient of the Sangeet Natak Academy Award, Pandit C.R. Vyas is an equally renowned composer, having to his credit the creation of many new rags and the composition of more than 300 bandishes in various rags. This evening, Pandit C.R. Vyas will be accompanied by Ramzan Khan on the tabla, Mehmood Dolpuri on the harmonium, and vocal accompaniment will be given by Subhash Vyas. Pandit C.R. Vyas.
मैं आपको मलुआ केदार सुनाऊंगा मलुआ केदार
Thank you. Do
Ah!
अब एक छोटा सा ख्याल गौर मल्लार में सुना
Ah!